Well, I think for us, we've talked a long time about taking the steps, and it was all talk because we didn't have an opportunity. The first year, you technically qualify, you don't go. It's so hard for a kid to go through that. And then, you know, the next year, you're down and don't qualify. And then to bounce back and be able to be one of the top four. And that's what we have to do as a conference. You know, you have to be able to get in the tournament, and then you have to be able to advance from there. That's the only way.
While the SDSU softball team finished fourth in the Summit League to advance to the postseason tournament, the SDSU track and field team was led by national qualifier Sarah Ackman.
Well, for Sarah Ackman to qualify for the NCAAs a second time, that was a fabulous achievement. And you really stepped up the first round of the NCAA championships down in Austin, Texas. She coming into that meet, probably wasn't looked upon to advance to the finals, but had a big throw and got through, and it was a marvelous achievement to get to nationals again. Unfortunately, didn't compete as well as she would have hoped out in Eugene.
The men's outdoor track and field team also performed well, finishing third at the Summit League Championships.
Well, the last hour of the track and field championships in Toledo last spring was probably the best 90 minutes of track that I've been associated with here at South Dakota State. We started off the afternoon on Saturday with a downer. We dropped the baton in the 4x1, but almost immediately after that, we turn around in the men's 400 when Luke Leishner gets a championship, and we pick up two other places with Jared Foote and Dustin Gibbons, and then just things kept rolling from there.
And the Jackrabbit baseball team made headlines nationally by beating two BCS conference schools in 1 week, Arkansas and Minnesota.
Yeah, it was a tremendous accomplishment. I think that was the first indication that we had a lot of talent on our team, and we were able to put a competitive team on the field that was playing the caliber of baseball with teams like Minnesota and Arkansas. And, if you catch the baseball and you have some talent, you can beat anybody on any given day, and we were able to do that twice in 1 week.
Starting pitcher Blake Treinen went 7-1 this past season and was a 23rd-round draft pick of Major League Baseball's Florida Marlins.
Honestly, it's when it first happened, I was just like, this isn't real. It never really hit me until I had flown down there, and then it was just kind of like, wow, this is really happening. And it's kind of one of those like feelings where what you've done for so long is finally there. Like all the emotions of working as hard as you can to get to your goals have finally happened, and it's kind of a cool feeling, once in a lifetime feeling, I think. So
Treinen returns this coming spring along with closer Trever Vermeulen. The All-American finished fourth in the country with a 1.45 earned run average last season.
It wouldn't happen without my defense behind me. I think I'm definitely a pitcher that pitches the contact, so my defense is key behind me, and they were there all year for me. And my offense gave me the chance, and my pitching staff gave me the chance to get in games and get saves and get wins for us.
Well, I think it's a combination of things. One thing, we play a really good non-conference schedule, so we're going places where our players get a chance to get seen by scouts on a professional level against good competition. And then we do a really good job of developing our guys. We try to find kids that may just be a little short in one area of the game, and then we try to build them up and develop them. And we've had players like Caleb Thielbar's velocity jump 10 miles an hour, trying to have the ability, and all he needed was a chance. And Jake Rogers, Craig Perry, Corby Meekin, all these guys have come in, developed, worked hard, and then played well against good teams, and that's why they get the chance to go on and get paid to play.